NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. The Parkstown Restaurant, located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
NewsWatch, keeping you informed. The Wolf Administration announced funding to help volunteer fire departments combat wild forest fires. Now, last year, I remember this came out, and I was a little critical of it. Well, I've gotten a little lukewarm. I'm a little bit better. The Wolf Administration today announced funding that has enabled Pennsylvania's rural communities to increase protections from wildfires. Spring's warming temperatures and sunny days and strong winds combined to usher in the dangers of wildfires. Okay, and having a well-trained, well-equipped local fire companies in rural areas, well, that's important. The Department of Conservation and Natural Resources Secretary Cindy Adams said, Pennsylvania's volunteer fire departments deserve the best training and equipment, and these grants help them obtain that. In 2018, $646,900 was awarded to 132 volunteer fire companies for serving rural areas and communities where forest and brush fires are common. The grant project is offered through the DCNR and paid through federal grants from the U.S. Department of Agriculture Forest Service and awarded more than $12.5 million since it began in 1982. And, you know, with the winds picking up and some of those areas, you might get something blow in and then all of a sudden you have a problem. Maybe not such a bad idea after all. And we'll concur with that one. Now we're going to get and go to these sponsors who keep community television on the air for you. We'll be right back. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. To the Cedar Sports Corner, and good luck, Red Hurricane, as they take on the Hickory Hornets and the Lady Lancers. Now, here we go with your NBA lineup. Spurs at home against the Knicks. The Bulls will take on the Clippers. And I think those are the two great games of the day. Now, as you get to the later games, Lakers at the Pistons, Kings at the 76ers, I give that a B+. Hornets at the Wizards, Bucks at the Heat, Suns at the Rockets, and the Trailblazers, they'll be at the Pelicans. Now, over in the NHL, as we cruise ever closer to playoff time, your hockey puck droppers are this: the Flyers at the Maple Leafs, the Hurricanes at the Blue Jackets, the Golden Knights, they're at the Stars, and that just sounds like somebody's dream. Golden Knights and Stars. Ducks at the Avalanche, the Rangers at the Flames, and the Devils, they're at the Canucks. Now, over in Major League Baseball, and we're creeping to the start of the season, too. The Mets are at home against the Astros. Check that. That isn't today's games. But this is. You've got your Pirates at home against the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Indians on the road at the Rangers. Dad's Yankees will be playing the Red Sox. That's always a brouhaha. Washington, they're at the New York Mets. I think that's a pick game of the day. Tigers at the Rays. Dodgers at the Reds. Orioles at the Twins. And late games will feature Angels at the Giants and Cardinals at the Astros in a split game, so probably is going to be like a doubleheader. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner Report, and head over to Cedar's. They got a great fish sandwich. Make sure you get it. It's a championship deal. We're going to take a timeout. We'll be right back.
NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Bake Shop, where smiles are everywhere. This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's party store on Mill Street in Newcastle.
NewsWatch, keeping you informed, Randy Velez will be at the Lawrence County United Way Dinner for Hunger, okay, and this will be Saturday, March 23rd at 6 p.m. at the Polish Falcons in Newcastle, and this is a great opportunity. It's sponsored and helps Empty Bowls, the City Rescue Mission. It is just a great, great thing. Contact Gail Young at the United Way so you can get your tickets and enjoy a night with Randy Velez. He's a great comedian. You'll want to do that. Now, we're going to take a break. We'll be right back on NewsWatch.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Hello and welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, after last night's mostly cloudy low, a 48 with the rain blowing around, how is your weather looking? Off to the north and west, you see precip, you see it locally, you see it on the national map, and that's going to make for that chance of rain and snow to continue through your Friday. Now, it should turn off as you get later in the day. The wind gusts should pick up. Friday, mostly cloudy and 52. But the rain will continue Friday night with showers, cloudy, 30 as your overnight, and the chance of precipitation, 50%. And as you cruise into Saturday, happy St. Patrick's Day, you got that chance of snow, mostly cloudy, 36. Chance of precip is only 20%. Saturday night, partly cloudy, 23. Be careful if you're out there having a good time. Sunday, mostly sunny, 36. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, 24. Monday, out pops the sun, 36. Monday night, mostly clear and 22. Tuesday, sunny and 39. Tuesday night, partly cloudy, low of 27. And Wednesday, partly sunny with a high of 44. Now, I want to caution you, have a great time this weekend, but please don't drink and drive. Have a designated driver. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after we hear from these great people.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you.
There's more than meets the eye. You gotta give them a Newcastle a try. The right small town for living. Look around.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
NCTV 45, the train, anytime on your time.
Well, welcome back. Hopefully you're having a great lunch, and that's it for this Midday News Watch. We're going to wrap it up right here. Make sure that you get out and about, come downtown, stop at the Confluence, get a sandwich. It's a great day to be in Newcastle. So make sure you tell a friend about NCTV45. They'll be glad you did. And by all means, make sure that you have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you on later.